So peeling cable chop, setting the machine up to the top of the cable pulling system, hands on the rope. If you only have a handle, it's okay, you can hold both sides of it. Ideally with the rope down in line with the machine on both knees, up as tall as you can be, it's like rowing a boat. Down across your body, back. You don't want to see too much movement in your body other than your arms getting across.